2019 BMW 740e to get more power, better batteries, become 745e. Presently, the BMW 740i Performance Plug-in Hybrid, the 740le here, pairs a 255 horsepower, 2.0-liter four-cylinder with an electric motor rated at 111 horsepower. Total output stands at 322 horsepower, and the 9.4 kilowatt-hours lithium-ion battery can get the car 14 miles down the road on electricity alone. But the 7 Series lineup will get a mid-cycle refresh next year, and BMW blog says the 740e will add its own goodies to the upgrade: an overall power boost to around 390 horsepower, denser batteries like those used in the revamped i3 and i's, and a more potent electric motor that will extend electric driving range. The big hybrid's plan includes the wireless charging feature announced for the 530e earlier this year. BMW showed off a prototype arrangement with a portable transmitter coil with an output of up to 3.2 kilowatts. The system can fully recharge 530e's 9.2 kilowatt-hours battery in 3.5 hours. The breadth of updates means the 740e gets a nomenclature change, becoming the 745e. BMW blog says the X5 xDrive 40e is in line for improvement, too, and will become the xDrive 45e. Throughout the 7 Series range, every model will come with live cockpit, a digital gauge cluster resembling those seen on the Z4 concept and 8 Series concept. Outside, expect tweaked front and rear fascias, new headlights and taillights, and perhaps a substantial rise in self-driving capability. Finally, it appears that BMW execs are considering returning the short-wheelbase 7 Series to the US market. The current generation ditched the short 7 here, supposedly on the advice of the local marketing department. Look for the refreshed 7 Series to appear sometime around next year's Paris Motor Show.